MudRFunR here. So, we bought a van. Gonna need more of this van coming up, but today I want to concentrate on the unusual block heater that this thing has. It runs off of diesel. This van has a 2.1 liter four-cylinder diesel in it. It was not an easy chore getting this thing under the carport. I've got to park it as close to the house here as possible so that it will actually fit. And it does. Oh, it's got lots of room in the back here, ready for a conversion. And you can see how close I have it to the house here. And I'm going to get underneath with my camera in a minute, and I'll give you a good view of the block heater. Over here is a button right here, actually two buttons, and I can program this with the lower button, and if I push and hold this button, my block heater starts to come on. So right here you can see the two lines that go into it, and this runs your coolant through your block from this heater, and it's just starting to start up now. That's the fuel pump clicking right there, and it does smoke sometimes. I've had a few times where it didn't smoke when I started it up, and today is one of those times when it's going to smoke again. Like a mini jet engine. have it set on defrost right now with heat, and I can feel a little bit of air blowing through the defrost, and it'll do that for as long as the heater's on. If I go back to the switch and push it, and that'll shut it off.
It's done.